Yeah, someone suggested we put a flint on the end of a 7.62 bullet. So that's what we're gonna do. Shoot at a steel plate. Actually, I think it's stainless steel. And we got it off at a little bit of an angle, so it you know, don't have to worry about it bouncing back at us.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
And shoot.
Wow. Flint tip 7.62x39.
And go ahead. Okay.
There you go. Nice holes in there. It's a little more than a quarter inch.